Oh, hey there. I didn't hear you come in. It's probably because we're like a family here. No, not a cult. A family. Anyways, Sunday the 31st, we're hosting the most vicious of bazaars. We'll have a musician swap meet, gear, records, memorabilia, motorcycle and hot rod parts, slow races, custom bikes, games, oddities, heck, jumbo Jenga, I mean big Jenga. We even got live spells, I mean music. Remember, it's not a cult. What on earth else could you want? Ask yourself that question.
Hi, I'm Enzo. I'm the lead barber over at Standard Motorcycle. And I would like for you to come to the Vicious Bazaar because my chair will be waiting for nice haircuts, shaves, hair treatment. We got it all waiting for you at the Vicious Bazaar.
My name is Marguerite King and I play a band called Little Vicious. We will be here at the Vicious Bazaar. I'm definitely here of my own volition. I look forward to seeing you there. It's going to be a great time.
So it's not a cult?
Hey, the songs are not a cult. How excited are you about this bazaar?
I came all the way down from Alaska to run my Beamer. And I consider myself an extreme sports enthusiast. They don't call me Pablo Power for nothing, but you don't have to know that. You should know that. Pablo Powers. Middle name is my danger, but I shouldn't even tell you that because you already know.
Even the cats love it at Standard. And of course, that's because they just love Standard cat snacks. Wait, what is he doing? Why isn't he eating it? It's a cat treat.